He'll build speed. Slingshots into the zone. Cuts to the net. Looks wrap around. Centering pass. What a save! Saros gave up the stick. And he made a desperation save.
Connor McDavid out front. And Saros comes across and gets the blocker and absolutely robs Hyman. Right there in front. Everybody mesmerized by the speed of Connor McDavid. And Hyman gets absolutely stoned.
Nugent Hopkins has it. Double team. Niederreiter does a nice job sneaking in and stealing the pass. Now Nashville needs a change. Glass trying to buy some time. Carrier's open in the neutral zone. Two on one. Carrier. He scores! Yes, sir! Alex Carrier wins it! Overtime winner! The third blue liner to score the game for the Predators! And the winless streak comes to an end!
Cody Glass behind the net sees Carrier. All the way at the far blue, Carrier looks past and rips it past Campbell. Head up, looking past, over the glove. Game over, Carrier.
Oh, what a moment for number 45. He missed the last four games. He comes back in the lineup and gets the overtime winner. What a hockey game at Nashville.